Ready? Here we go. All right.
All right. You guys ready for some bleeding edge technology?
What do you got, Joey?
Yep. Here we go. So this guy's.
This is a 110K board modem.
Whoa.
All right. 110K modem. So this is a 110K modem, which is almost double the speed of 56K modem. I don't know if you guys have used 56K before.
Mm-hmm. Is that like standard?
Yeah, standard dial-up.
In case you at home don't realize, 56K modem was circa 1990, the old dial-up.
So you basically could connect a whole bunch. So this is basically a way to take 56K and bring it to 110.
I mean, when I see it, I'm thinking, oh no, bulky and like lots of holes.
A lot of technology.
Right? It's not even really bulky because I could just put that in the corner.
They're taking this seriously right now.
Is this an add-on or is this something that would come from?
It's something you purchase as in like in a big box electronics store that you can pick it up at Circuit City.
So like I would connect this with my cable?
Oh no, your phone line.
You would do it through your phone line. That's how 56K traditionally does. You would double, almost, so we just messed.
For instance, if you were trying to download a JPEG.
Let's say you're trying to download a picture of,
Elizabeth Hurley and Hugh Grant on the red carpet.
Elizabeth Hurley and Hugh Grant on the red carpet. You know, 56K, it takes 8-9 minutes with that. So with this, you're
going to boost it, be like...
Boosted, yeah, it'll be three, four, five minutes, yeah. you, it's basically double, so.
Or let's say,
if you, to go even further.
You're excited about Pierce Brosnan's debut as James Bond.
You're excited about... You're excited about Pierce Brosnan's debut as James Bond. Boom. You could watch the trailer for GoldenEye in 10 minutes or less. It's a 2-minute trailer.
If I play video games, that will like help the Wi-Fi or whatever?
Yeah, I mean, if you're going to play video games take a lot of case.
Yeah, that's why I asked, yeah.
Yeah.
Pong, you can play?
You know, you could play Pong, but if you're talking about like a current, like a PS4 or an Xbox, you're kidding yourself. Let's take a quick vote. What do you guys think? So by show of hands, who thinks this is a product that we should bring to market?
I think it's a good idea.
There we go, three.
Oh, four. Got four. Oh my God.
Come on.
This will be available in stores in 1994.